Welcome to Department of Energy Technology at Aalborg University in Denmark. My name is John Petersen and I'm the head of department. Department was founded back in 1987, 30 years ago. Since then we have grown a lot, from 20 to more than 200 researchers, and 100 of them is PhD students. So we now offer world-class research, education and state-of-the-art laboratories. We are also now present in both Aalborg and Esbjerg campus. Our department is organized in a number of different research programs, like wind turbine system, biomass, PV system, smart grid, fuel cell and battery, and a reliable power electronic, just to mention some of them. Department focus is on hardcore energy technology. We work with production, distribution, efficient use and control of energy. And our overall aim and vision is to realize an efficient, reliable energy system based on renewable energy sources. And we contribute to this with our key competence in electrical, mechanical, fluid power and thermal energy system and control. This is a unique combination in one department, and it enables us to work with total energy system and all the multidisciplinary challenges. Nearly all our research projects are in cooperation with industry and other national and international universities. We can also mention that the main part of our employees are international researchers. I hope you have enjoyed this brief look into Department of Energy Technology, but please also take a look at our homepage. And we are really looking forward to future dialogue and cooperation with you in the field of energy technology.